Physical power. It's better than punching and doing this. Physical power. If I do this, it's physical power. And if I do this, it's different. Because now, it's the body doing it. The body doing it differently. So it's not that. That's just that. But here. Super relaxed. Now, you find this is doing it. This. In order to understand this, you just drop your body down. You drop. Drop. Now, push forward. Move. Reach. Under. Right hand. Cross. This. If you chase the jaw away, just come where you are. This is finished. Long. Long. And here, I'm going to skin on the line. Go here. See, that's the thing. Bang, bang. That's the thing. Here. Just this do it.
For example, we're going to do stuff like this. Like this, because I'm moving offline. Yeah? So here, offline. But I'm down. And here, offline. But I'm still down. It makes no difference. Move your hips. Move your hips immediately. Immediately. Punch. Rest is just a punch. But if I pull this one, because I pull this one, that stretches this one. This finger, strike. Strike. But the other hip is pull. 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 Left leg, left hand, together. So you're into that position, finishing line. Pull my left foot. This feeling. If you're into that, triangle shape.